Okay, great.
Finally got a Cheeto. She's on Instagram.
And there is these little bugs on your phone. It is crawling on me. Oh, okay. 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 I got the Star Wars pin, the limited edition one.
The pin?
Yeah, the May the 4th be with you.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty though.
Mm-hmm.
And
see.
And look, George Lucas. And then Harrison Ford is over here. Since it's Star Wars days and all. Y'all, I wore my jersey. And it's hot. My Star Wars spirit jersey for Star Wars Day. It's hot, though. Really hot. I think I'm having regrets about it. I was gonna buy a shirt anyways, 30th anniversary, because it is my 30th birthday this year, so. I'm gonna buy a 30th anniversary shirt, because it's, oh, I'm sorry. It's 30th anniversary of Hollywood Studios this month. So I'm gonna do that right here. It's so hot. I wore it for Star Tours, and now I got off the ride, so now I need to take off this spirit jersey.
Ancient world. also on it with you. Always. Always two, Daryl. Come on.
We'll be right back. her. One of our troops has abandoned his unit.
Fast line was a little long. Y'all definitely need to get a fast pass for this ride. It is so... Oops, my finger. It's so awesome. Probably one of my favorite rides. It's been raining all day. My heavy rain just drizzling here and there. It was so hot earlier. And I never bought the 30th anniversary shirt. I don't really like it. So I'm not even sure I want to spend money on it. Oh, I hear the drum line. Scrabble letters that spells out restrooms. The theming is great at Toy Story Land. The only problem I have is that there's not really any shade. Besides a couple umbrellas right there. No shade. And I think it's because it's supposed to be like Andy's backyard, but dang, let me tell you. When it's hot, it's very hard to just like hang out here just because there's not really any shade. There's not really anywhere to sit besides a couple benches here and there. But the theming is great. I get buzzed.